fucking your back up. I'm leading, I'm missing that act up. If that bitch thinking I'm fucking her back up, a nigga will
stop. It is dark. One second. Y'all give me a second.
I got devastating news. Okay, so I'm sitting here editing my video, and then I realized I lost the footage from the first day of the video. So, I lost it. I'm sorry. Don't get mad at me. It's not my fault. I lost it. That was my bad. Okay, that was my bad. From where it starts off at, I don't know what else to say. It's not my fault, okay? So this might be a shorter video. Don't get mad at me. I didn't do nothing wrong, okay? I was just the dumb person who deleted it. I'm gonna go jump off a bridge now. I'll see you guys later. Okay, hi there. Today is day two, and this is after school because I didn't have time to film it in the morning because I was in a hurry. But for day two, my friend dressed me up in a soft girl look, so let me show you that. Picked sort of like a soft girl look, which I was kind of into, and painted my nails for it. I braided my hair for it. Well, she actually suggested that I braided my hair for it and do my nails for it, so I did. That was fun. And also, I got a lot of good compliments and okay compliments. People kept telling me I look really nice, I was pretty, it was a good outfit. But other people were like, oh my god, you're finally dressing like a girl. And I was just like, do I like not dress like a girl ever? But anyway, besides the point, it was a good day, I guess. But yeah, people said that they'd never seen this side of me. And I was just like, I might wear this again, I might not, I don't know. But I'm gonna get ready for day three. So I'll show you guys that in the morning. Everybody, welcome back to day three. Today I wore this baseball jersey, this chain, this black t-shirt, and some shorts that my friend got to pick out for me, which I thought was kind of nice, and a bunch of people gave me a compliment on it, so thank you to everyone that gave me a compliment. So day three wasn't that bad. This outfit was kind of good, and I would wear it again, and that's all I got to say about that, because I'm about to go eat some food, and I'll see you on day four, Monday. I couldn't get anyone to do the last few days of the challenge, so unfortunately I had to stop the challenge because I couldn't find anyone to finish it with me. So I'm sorry, don't be mad. I hope you still like this video, give it a thumbs up. If not, I don't care. And if you do, thank you, and I'll see you guys later.